No, it's like right there. How? There. Come on. Okay. Oh. The Unders have sealed off the entrance to their village. I've seen strange lights coming through the cracks. I wonder if they're hanging there. We want to get in. You guys use the old time entrance. Those parts of the cave are flooded, so getting in won't be easy. Dive fair's the best. Mine lets me dive as deep as I'd ever want to. If you're hoping to explore these pools, you need a dive fish of your own to teach you how to dive. I got mine from the hidden pool in Morrow Hill. There's it's hidden in the basement of the old space monk church. Oh. Wow. There. Nice. Beeline. Quimby is up there? Dang. We finally reached the eastern shore of the island now. Four hard fruit. There, I think that's Quimby. Talking to Quimby, huh? Quimby is the ruler of the hive. I don't the drones let you pass. Only bees are all dealing with Quimby. Lucky the drones are very smart. I think you borrow my shirt, but I don't think it's a bit very fit. You have to find your own bee suit. Oh, interesting. Oh, that sticks to the other side here. Okay. There's a chest over there that we haven't gotten yet, which we need a dive for. So we'll come back here right away and grab that chest if we get the dive suit or the dive fish. That way. Explore Hidden Hot Spring. Turn space on Secret Sanctuary. Sorry, girl. This used to be the sacred garden of the space monks. It was filled with glow moths, favorite food of dive fish. Our tribe left and abandoned in the pursuit of science, and after a while the glow moths stopped coming. But now the glow moths, the dive fish starved. This last one, it's so small I doubt I'll ever get to teach anyone to dive. I'm looking for the glow moths in the spawn ground's left side of the pool, but I find nothing but abandoned old cocoons. Our tribe is disgusting. Are you the, are you the old lover or whatever? How do I get back out of here? Oh, there we go. This cave used to be full of glow moths, they're all gone. A strident space monk used to come here looking for them, but the monk was never motivated enough to scale the slick walls. What's up there? Oh look, there they are. Oh, they are here. Okay. There's still tadpoles in this pool. So many glowfish, glow moths, I can't eat them all. Did you do this feel? It sucks I left us, but I don't think we'll see my friend again. Bringing the moths back was my friend's lifelong wish, I'm grateful. He literally went out preaches for what you've done by teaching how to dive. Dive fish, press A repeat, dive all fit. Oh. A slime dive fish tablet. Yuck, do fishing combo tablets? Oh. So do the tadpoles go here then? I don't know what the point of that is, but okay. So now what? We got that. I guess we have to go back up now. Oh, wonder about a mulch. Okay. Hey, look at that, the robot's back. Do you do this? How I get up there? New bobble? Come on. Bobble oozing a black ichor. Yeah. So it's a black bobble. Crap. Oh, here we go. Nice. Oh wait, they're right there. No. Come on. It's like a... There. There we go. Oh, it's them!